and gain insight into how it's changing. As you know, the moon has many different shapes, but you know why? Okay, so let's go with me. This is the sun, this is the earth, and it is the moon. The moon is orbit the earth, and the earth orbit the sun.
Hi guys, my name is Tommy. Welcome to my presentation. Today in my presentation, I have something to say with you. It's just like a question. Do you know some people who find out some a lot of brilliant ideas in science? If you don't know, now I will talk about two people in this topic. First is the people you always know. That is Newton, who finds out the gravity in the science. How can he find it? When he is sitting under the apple trees, the apple fall down into his head. I don't know where it fall out, but he find out that why the apple don't fly up, but it fall down. So he has find out that brilliant idea.
Everyone, my name is Jackie. Maybe most of people you here are using social media, right? And you may cause some problem like cyberbullying, or someone say bad thing about you. When someone say bad thing about you, you will be angry, mad, right? And you will test against them, and that's completely wrong. So you have to think before you act. Why you have to think before you act? There's some example like the 20-year-old James. He boasts on his Facebook that his job was so boring, and in the next day, his boss saw that and fired him.
This communication is the first early form with their reading and writing. Sometime between 4000 and 3000 BCE, Egyptians developed the skill of writing. They engraved the text on stone tablets, and then writing on the papyrus helped them carry it more easily. Humans made the first book from papyrus in the thin animal skins. Chinese invented the paper.
Hi guys, my name is JD. Today I'm here to tell you about the text of the text is the blog of Mike, the person who interested in science and want to talk a bit about science. So don't waste no more time. Now let's jump right into it. I want to tell you about Archimedes. More than 2,000 years ago, Archimedes sitting in the bath in the bathroom, and while he getting out, the water went out, and he got back in, but the water went up. At that time, Archimedes thought Eureka, because he's not an English scientist, he's Greek. And he saw that the level of the water in the bath was directly related to exactly how much of his body was in the water. The reason is the relationship was constant.
The sun is very hot in the sun side. The sun is very cold in dark night. So having day and night is a very good thing. It's the end for my presentation.
Do you make millions of dollars to make a successful movie?
Yes,
but it's not really.
And the two examples of successful movies are Titanic, which is cost $200 million to make, and Spider-Man 3 with $250 million. To be successful, a movie doesn't need it much to be expensive as the big Hollywood film.
Hello everyone, my name is Sally. And I have a question. Why does a can of soda sometimes explode when you open it? And the two most important ingredients in soda are water and carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is a gas in the air. It is expensive because it can be dissolved or completely mixed into water. When carbon dioxide mixes it with water.
Hello everyone, my name is Dusty. Today I will talk about is the moon a planet. Everyone knows Earth is a planet. It is not like the sun or stars. It can give of its own life. It makes the rock of rock. The moon is also made of rock and does not live of its own life. But the moon is much smaller than Earth.
The moon changes the shape because of its orbit around the Earth, which causes us to see different parts of its illuminated side as the moon moves through its phase. From new moon to full moon and back, the angle between the Earth, moon and the sun shift. During new moon, the side of the moon facing the Earth is not lit by the sun, making it invisible. As the moon continues to orbit, more of its sunlit side becomes visible, creating phases like the crescent, quarter and ripples.
All the people about his discovery, most of people didn't know and wanna test this again. They have no way to know if that was right, so they have a test again and Archimedes was right about the level of water rising when you put something into the water, and the level of water went down when you put something out of the water.
How do you find this regard meaningful to you?
I am really honored to receive this reward. Based on my hard work, and I have put a lot of effort on it. And also, I want to say thanks to my family, my teachers, my friends who support and help me in learning English.
And how do you find your English level? Do you please with that?
I find my English level has improved a lot. Now I can communicate by using English easily. Also, I have put a lot of effort and worked very hard on this, so I'm very pleased with my achievement.
Okay, then I am very proud of you. You are my good student. Okay, the next one I choose, Alex. Let's tell me, how many people of your 20 took in this level? Just say some simple things.
I'm very happy to receive this.
Kiên trì, nó sẽ đem lại cho chúng ta kết quả tốt hơn. Tại vì nếu như Hy Sinh là cái cố gắng một ngày nó không đạt được thành tựu, nó phải hình thành từ ngày một. Có nghĩa là chúng ta phải kiên trì. Khi các bạn gặp khó khăn nhất, các bạn cảm thấy môn học khó nhất, thì chính là lúc đó các bạn biết rằng là mình sắp lên trình độ. Như vậy, để chúng ta có được những kết quả này, bắt buộc chúng ta phải cố gắng thôi. Tuy nhiên là cái chữ cố gắng list muốn nói ở đây nó không phải là quá sức của các bạn đâu. Chúng ta chỉ cần cố hy sinh một chút xíu, rồi cố gắng một chút xíu thôi. Nhưng cái điều quan trọng đối với các bạn đó là sự kiên trì. Các bạn phải kiên nhẫn thôi. Chúng ta bỏ cuộc thì chúng ta sẽ không có thành tựu nào cả. Rõ chưa? Rồi, ok. Bây giờ thì Miss sẽ có một đôi lời đối với các bạn lớp bếp và lớp kết. Trước tiên thì Miss có một cái lời chúc mừng đối với các bạn. Bởi vì sau một cái thời gian dài như vậy, các bạn cũng đạt được những cái thành tích đáng kể trong học tập. Không phải là các bạn nhận được những chứng chỉ test và kết không, mà cái kết quả học tập ở trường của các bạn cũng nói lên rằng các bạn đang học tập rất là tốt và hiệu quả. Và cái điều
điều thứ hai nữa là để chúng ta có được những cái điều đó thì như đã biết mới vừa nói với các em nhỏ này.
Cho bạn Thanh Trang và cùng quay đi với lại rất nhiều lần.